Hi, I'm Sherry Wilson, the founder and creator of Genius Communication, a program that's designed to help you craft your communication with your potential or your current clients in a way that increases sales and closings and improves client satisfaction and retention. If you're a real estate agent, a network marketer, an entrepreneur, or a brick and mortar business, you know how important it is to build trust and rapport with your clients, to not only close the deal, but also to build a long-term relationship and give incredible value to your clients that makes you indispensable. But how do you do this? My favorite quote is by Maya Angelou. She says, "People will forget what you said and did, but never how you made them feel." My job, which I take very seriously, is to help you create an experience that makes your client feel good and want to do more business with you. Today's culture is more interested in building relationships with the people they do business with or trying a business based on referral from a trusted relationship. The days of cold calling are over. Relationship is the key to creating a strong client base and a referral engine that brings clients to you instead of you having to go hunt them down. You also know that you have a very limited amount of time to create trust and establish rapport during that initial contact. Research has revealed that our attention span is less than that of a goldfish. So, how do you effectively communicate in a way that inspires trust and rapport within minutes so that your potential client knows that you are the one to work with? How do you communicate your competency and your expertise in a way that's not generalized? Instead, it's specific to how your client thinks and what she's looking for. How do you stand out above the others in your industry? And what if you're an introvert and you don't even know where to start? Which, by the way, I'm an introvert, believe it or not. So more than likely, you've received probably some training in the past or some advice, maybe from the company you're with or schooling you've taken for your profession. But let me ask you, was it too generalized? Did it take into account how you think and how you work? Were there things suggested that seemed almost like a one size fits all, and maybe you're not comfortable doing some of them because it's just not you? You know you're just not going to do what they say. Is it possible to pinpoint areas or things you might be doing that are actually sabotaging your efforts? And my favorite is it possible to get inside your client's head and communicate in a way that lets them know that you get them and you know how to help them? If you've been struggling with how to unlock the best way to persuasively communicate in a way that leads to more yeses, that's true to who you are without being pushy, and is crafted to appeal to who your client is, I am here to give you those keys that you need, and they're scientifically proven keys. You don't have to be an extrovert, and you don't have to do it like anybody else. You don't have to be pushy and violate your core values to be successful. I have seen introverts increase sales by using expertly crafted communication based on what I've taught them, which is how their clients are designed. I've also seen clients restore estranged relationships using the techniques in this course. I've seen work relationships improve simply from understanding how each person is designed and then adjusting and adapting as needed, even without the other person knowing what you're doing. These techniques I've used myself to increase my bottom line and improve my business and personal relationships. I want you to hear this. What I teach you will not only improve your business relationships, but also your personal relationships. In fact, most of my interactions with my clients includes a personal aspect because the two cannot be separated. And here's the beauty of the training. The more capable and confident you are and how you're designed, how you communicate, the less stressful you'll be and the more sales you'll have and the more you'll actually enjoy what you do. This course is not your typical business communication course, and that's directly from one of my clients who has taken one. I don't give you just techniques. The foundation of this course is to first reveal how you're designed so that you can communicate with others insightfully and effectively. In other words, it's almost impossible to know others and how to communicate without first knowing yourself. So that's the basis, that's the foundation. One of my favorite things that I hear from my clients is I learned how I am and that the way I am is okay. In this course, I unlock the mystery of how you and your client are designed, plus I reveal hidden and unknown areas in your personality and emotions, how you process things that might jeopardize your communication and relationships. Like all of my clients, you want to stand out with excellence and professionalism. You want to be and do your best. You genuinely care about your clients and you want to give them the best that you can give them. And most of you started your businesses to help people solve problems and to contribute to your family's dreams and your family's goals. And yet you have found it's actually harder than you thought, only to wonder at times if you made a mistake. Some of you might even be thinking about quitting and then feel guilty after all the time and money you've invested. Others of you are not quitters, but your finding determination is just not enough to break through that wall. And here's the problem. You must know the how. It's a vicious cycle that can make you feel frustrated and trapped if you don't know that how. So I can't tell you if you've made a mistake in the business you've chosen, but I can give you tools that, if applied, will increase your effectiveness. If you decide what you're currently doing isn't for you, you can be confident that what I will teach you can be used anywhere with anyone professionally and personally. So study the overview of the curriculum below and see how it all works. Know that my heart is to help you reach your goals. I take, again, that very, very seriously because I know what it feels like to spin my wheels, to work long hours and not get anywhere. And I know what it feels like to be an introvert and not know how to open a conversation, let alone close the deal. So if you want to help more people with your product or service, if you want to achieve your personal and professional goals, and if you want to actually enjoy what you do because it's working, I would be most honored to help you. But if you feel this training isn't for you, that's fine. I have designed this sample course to give you enough tools to make improvements right away. And then also feel free to join our private Facebook community for weekly training, motivation, and inspiration, because you'll get even more stuff that you can use in your business and personal relationships. So the link's below, and I would love to have you become a part of us. But let me leave you with this final quote by Jack Schaefer, a former FBI agent whose job was to recruit spies and persuade criminals to confess. He said, if you want people to like you, make them feel good about themselves. So anyway, I hope you'll join us in the course. If not, enjoy this free sample training and please join our Facebook community. I would love to see you over there and help you any way I can.